The CTV hit comedy Jann is back tonight, and it's all about new beginnings. Let's take a peek at how season 3 kicks off.
Oh, God, it really gets in there.
Ooh.
Oh, Mom, I think that's the pizza.
My nails are drying.
Hey, just leave it on the doorknob. We'll get it when we're done our spa treatment.
What are we gonna do today? And don't forget the theme.
Naps and online shopping?
No, we get up in the morning with nothing to do. And by the end of the day, we're halfway done.
Joining us with more is the co-creator and star, Jann Arden. Welcome back. Great to see you, Jann.
You must be Ben Mulroney.
I am. Nice to see you. You must be Jann Arden.
Great. It's great to see you. Do you know that we've known each other like 20 some odd years,
yeah,
perhaps 25?
No,
what has happened, Ben? Look at you, look distinguished. You've got some gray going on. You are an actual man now. You were a man, and I used to. I used to speak to a boy, a mere boy.
A mere boy. Now I'm a man. Thank you.
That's all the time we have.
That's all. Okay, so that's where I'm at. I'm a man now. Catch us up to where things are for Jann and her family as the new season starts.
Oh, my. She's just going down the old you-know-what. She has really no career. She's crowdfunding, which is, you know, which is fine, but she's lost her major deal. Her mother continues on the road for dementia. One good thing, though, that it is quite a bit different from my own personal life is I find myself in a throuple with a very, very young man, much younger than you, Ben Mulroney, and my ex-girlfriend is still in the wings. My mother is living with me. I mean, if that's not everybody's nightmare, I don't know what.
Yeah.
And we just carry on down that road of hijinks, physical comedy, family warmth. You know, this is a must-watch television experience.
Tell us about some of the new faces that have joined the show.
Tanaj Williams, fellow Calgarian, mm-hmm, plays my young assistant. I've poached him from my sister, who actually was trying to interview nannies, and I just decide that it's a great idea just to steal him from underneath her.
Yeah.
And my young boyfriend, played by a very talented, he's actually a rock star from Vancouver. He's in a band called Hotel Mira. His name is Charlie Kerr. And I met him at one dinner like a year and a half ago. And I said, "Do you act, Charlie Kerr?" And he goes, "Yes, I do. And I have an agent." And I said, "Would you like to be my boyfriend?" He looked at me very strangely and he said, "That depends." So he comes along on the journey. I wish we could have found a spot for him to sing because he really is such a talent. But we had the best time, even though we filmed during COVID. You know, the usual protocols were in place. We didn't have one incident, nothing. Everything went so well. We did have to eat alone, and we were wrapped in cellophane. But
yeah,
other than that, you would never have known.
No, exactly. You take that stuff seriously, and good stuff happens. Jann, one of the best things about the show is the celeb guest stars. Are there any that we can expect this season?
Michael Bublé comes to mind.
Wow.
He is terrific. He sings, he fights, he moves. He does an homage to the 80s. He is so freaking funny. Biff Naked, beautiful, talented, so charming. Tegan and Sarah, edgy, political, as they always are. There's lots to look forward to. We just feel very fortunate that we have this opportunity to do the show. And fingers crossed people will show up and watch it. But we had an absolute blast.
Yeah.
And listen, you want to stick around just to see me inside of a garbage can this year. That's always fun.
You in uncomfortable positions is one of the things that gives me great joy. And, you know, this is a fictionalized version of you, but I have to assume, and I got to believe, that you are showing a version of your true self to Canadians in putting this fictionalized version of yourself out there.
Am I?
I gotta wonder, are you?
Well, I hope not. I mean, I hope I'm not any more. I find her to be so narcissistic and oblivious to people's feelings. And I would like to think that I'm a little kinder than that and a little more self-aware. But I think, you know, what makes it fun is that I look so terrible, like, throughout the entire series. You kind of have to let go of any ego, any appreciation for yourself, because that just goes out the window. I mean, I see some of these rushes at the end of a few weeks, and I'm like, I couldn't look more terrible if they tried. But I think the humor lies in just being who you are and letting it all hang out and having fun, and it's and making fun of hard things. Like one of the main characters in the show has dementia. She's going down that road. Yeah. The Deborah Grover, who plays my mom. There's a million families going through some sort of memory loss with a family member at this time in Canada. So it's I think it's good to look at tough things and laugh.
Yeah.
And we try and use the show as a way to help people through the tough spots.
Jann Arden, we've got to leave it there, but so proud that season 3 is coming to CTV tonight. We'll all be watching.
Ben Mulroney, man, I will see you soon.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this, be sure to subscribe here, or you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.